Students all over the world today are quite smart and they have a huge potential in terms of their ability to learn. But there is one challenge, a little challenge with respect to the students. Now, they don't want boring lessons. They don't want boring assessments. They want the lessons to be interesting, engaging, highly active. And at the same time, they want the assessment and any kind of test to be interesting as well. In this video, I'm going to tell you about 5 free online quizzing tools that are going to transform your classroom into a highly engaging and interesting classroom. Coming up. What's up everyone, my name is Ramesh and welcome to another video on Mudgal's Musings, a channel dedicated to increasing your productivity. If this happens to be your first time here and you want to learn how to increase your productivity, consider subscribing because I'll be putting up one interesting video every single week. And don't forget to hit that bell button so that you don't miss out anything interesting on this channel. The first quizzing tool on my list is Google Forms. Google Forms is part of the G Suite family. G Suite family, as you might already be aware, comes with lots of products, lots of features which the teachers and the students can use for making the teaching interesting and also for making learning fun. Now, one of the interesting features of the G Suite is its Google Forms. Google Forms gives you the ability to create all kinds of forms, typically questions and quizzes that you can share with your students. You can post it on the Google Classroom or you can post it, send it through even the emails. So there are various ways in which you can send the Google Forms, the quiz that you create on the Google Form, share it with your students, make them attempt the quiz and make learning effective at the same time fun. The second quizzing app I'm going to tell you about is Kahoot. I'm sure you might be already aware of it. If not, then this is the right time that you started making use of Kahoot. But remember, Kahoot will require the users, both the quiz conductor as well as the quiz respondents, to have a device with them. But it's a very, very fun, highly frolicking kind of an application which your students are going to love. You can customize it. You can have lots of fun emojis used over there, images used over there. You can set the time. You can make the teams also play as a part of the Kahoot. So divide the students into groups and ask them to respond to the Kahoot quiz that you would have set up. It's definitely going to make your classroom very, very fun. The third quizzing tool on my list is quizzes. Quizzes can be used on any device. It could be the laptop, it could be the desktop, it could be any mobile device. Your students are going to love it for the simple fact that it is easy, it is fun, and the feedback is absolutely instant. Up next, Quizlet. Quizlet is another interesting application that you can make use for introducing quizzes, conducting little assignments, short assessments of the students in the beginning or at the end of the lesson, and make your students show more interest in the lesson. The fifth and the last quizzing tool on my list is Plickers. Plickers is a beautiful application. Here on Plickers, you as a teacher, you're going to create accounts for your students, you're going to enroll them, you are going to set up your quiz, you're going to display your quiz on the screen, and all you need to do is hand over the Plickr cards to your students, which are personalized, customized for each individual student, and then you can conduct the quiz without your students having to have an access to a device. All that they need to respond to the quizzes and the questions is that they show up, they put up their card as a response over there, which has got probably ABCD, and then all you need to do is take your smartphone or device and then scan it all around the classroom so that every student's Plickr card is captured. Bingo! Instantly, you have the results of the quiz and how your students have performed in the quiz. It's all going to come up on the screen. How cool is that? That's all on Mudgal's Musings this week. Thanks for watching this video. Like it if you like it and share the video with your friends and acquaintances. And let's hope that some other people also benefit by watching this video. Question of the day. Which other quizzing tool do you use in your classroom? Do mention in the comment section below. Till I see you next time, have a wonderful time ahead. Bye-bye.